story goes that England needed a king. He took this sword and he enchanted it and put it into a stone. No one else could pull the sword out except for the chosen. And when Arthur came to pull the sword out after no one else could, the enchantment was broken.
That was so amazing.
And Arthur took his place as the true king. This is Arthur.